Fellow Kenyans, my name is Professor Mary Walingo, Vice Chancellor, Masai Mara University. Masai Mara University was established in 2013 as a full-fledged university, a successor of Narok University College, which was established in 2009. It is situated in Narok County, within Narok Town. I would like to take this chance to thank Citizen TV for highlighting a damning heist at the Masai Mara University. It helps me in the daunting task that I have been undertaking in attempting to rid the university of deceptive and gluttonous individuals who have been looting from the university coffers for a while now. This continuous financial impropriety and looting not only steals away the future of our children, but also impairs development of our institution. As a woman, as a mother, a parent, and the vice chancellor of the greatest university in Africa, a key stakeholder in this institution in whose hands the future of thousands of children have been entrusted, I take this chance to applaud Citizen TV for bringing to light what I have personally been fighting for the longest time. Administration over the years has made great strides, such as completion of the ultra-modern botanical garden, Mara Hostel for the women students, recycling sewage waste, collaborative research, classic offices for professors, new modern lecture halls, and we are in the process of setting up a herbal medical facility, which is going to be launched next week at the institution. We also have set up student exchange programs with industry, international research, academic institutions. And from Wednesday next week, we have 5 presidents of World Academy of Sciences congregating at the institution to discuss issues of importance to this country and to the entire world in terms of biodiversity, conservation and sustainability. Refurbishing of classic science laboratories for strengthening the science programs. And we are also setting up very good laboratories for water analysis. The equipment will be arriving tomorrow at the institution from China at a cost of 100 million Kenya shillings. Our administration has also made major strides to ensure our students get world-class exposure in terms of collaborations and partnerships with international learning institutions. We are on record taking our student leadership to the University of the West of England to learn student leadership, what it entails. This year, we are taking students to Hertfordshire University in the UK to understand, to see how lectures are conducted in modern institutions. And this is at no cost to the government, but is through partnerships and collaborations. As a woman, a mother and a vice chancellor, fighting these challenges at the institution has not been as easy as one may think. It's not a walk in the park. But I'm willing to go over and beyond and even sacrifice everything to make sure that we secure the future of our young ones. I want to assure you, fellow Kenyans, and everyone who is in any way found culpable for misdeeds at the university will have nothing but the consequences of their actions to face. Fellow parents, members of staff, and my dearly beloved students, do not lose hope. Brighter days lie ahead of us. Keep the faith. Do not lose hope. We shall succeed. Thank you.